Hello everyone! In today's video, I am going to post the first chapter, the first short story from our collection on this website called MoonQuill. So, unlike other platforms, I did not have much time to try it out, test it out, see all the ins and outs of it, but I guess we can take a look at it today. So I did create an account a few weeks ago, but I didn't dwell too long here. So this is the main page. This is the home page to it. Some works that are advertised, of course, a featured list, a recommended section. This banner, I think it's an ad to join the mailing list, whatever. So the new releases, the new accepted works on here. And then we have the latest chapters, the latest updates. And down here we have like other links, like subscription services, the non-exclusive agreement. We're gonna see this when we'll get on the writing page. On this menu, so if we click here, I suppose this is like a browsing page for all the works that they have. You can select by genre, by status, ongoing, completed, the rankings. They have here their ranking system. So last week's ranking. I'm not sure how they rank, maybe by reviews or by engagements, by number of views. I'm not sure, as I said before. This is really the kind of the first time that I'll be using this website. And then we have the contest section. Here we have all the contests that they have. All of them are finished, I suppose. This one is coming soon. And then their premium plans, I guess. They have different plans for whatever, I guess. Maybe I'll consider later. Not for now. Merch. So when we click on the merch button, it will take us to their Redbubble account. If you're interested. I don't know. Library, it's whatever my library since I recently joined. I guess I didn't add any book yet. I haven't been reading much here yet. And then for the publishing, I guess this is a program for publishing books. I think they offer a publishing plan and a specific compensation plan. If you're interested, they detail everything here. But this is not the process that I'm going to be following today to publish here. Here today, I will follow this process on this page, the right page. From what I gather, the main difference is that for like the writing, when you click on the writing section, you get to a page like this where you get to like title the novel, cover page, and then submit synopsis, and then the first chapter. This is kind of like we did for Royal Roads. And then we sign their non-exclusive agreement and we send application. The difference is for the publishing plan, you need to submit an entire script, I believe. Not just one chapter. Let me check this after the process. Yes, you need to send a manuscript, full manuscript. Here's, okay, please remember to provide a query letter, brief synopsis of your story, and a file of the full manuscript. So, as you can see, that's one of the differences. Not the only one, because the perks of it differ. So I'm not thinking of publishing a book now. For now, I'm just seeing this collection through. All right, let's start. So novel name. Okay, so here they have the non-exclusive agreement. So basically, once published, the story will be monetized. So I did read this agreement entirely. So it is a legal document, so make sure to read everything. I'm not gonna talk to you about if I think it's fair or unfair, because we all have our definition of what is fair in these circumstances. I mean, especially since we all live in different parts of the world, so make sure to read everything. And then you accept here, and they ask you to sign your full legal name. Make sure to put in the legal name that is in your legal documents, on your government ID or passport, I don't know. And then send application, and we're gonna wait. And then we get on this page, your work has been successfully sent. So I suppose it will appear once they accept it. So I am guessing you can only send one work at a time, because if I re-click on here, this is what comes out. I suppose we'll see. Anyways, I am going to end this video here, and I do hope to see you in the next video, but until then, take care of yourself and stay safe. Bye-bye.